Hey guys, I know it's been a while, but guys, we're back in business. I'm gonna start posting, you know what. But other than that, this game is, see, I'm already messing up. See, my first day back and I'm messing up. Okay, but, it's your friendly neighborhood Katana Special back in business. You're here to play a game called Corridor of Death, Alluring Darkness. Yeah, and the music is crazy once we get back. Get in the game. I think the music about to start again. Freak! Okay.
Today was a hard day. I'm very tired. It's time for bed.
Time for bed? Oh, I forgot to see what the game was about. Day. Okay, so I'm gonna try to see if we got a thing that says what the game is about. Can it pause? No pause? Wow, you can't even pause the game. Let me see. It do got a little thing. Okay, let me see. Whoa, what happened? What, can you guys not see me? Okay, wait, something has, what is that? Wait a minute, can you see me? Okay. I don't know why I keep doing that. Like, all this stuff keep popping up on my... Okay. There we go. I think that's better. Okay, now let me get the reading going. You play as an ordinary guy who has nightmares at night about a long and dark corridor. I don't even know what the freak that word means. These nightmares won't just leave him alone. Excuse me. The game has 2x improved graphics of the Unity engine. There is voice acting, realistic first-person view and cutscenes, dark atmosphere of despair and hopelessness. The game was created by 3 people. Each of them contribute in their own way. Many thanks to the people who played this game. And tell your friends about it. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Alright, let's get in the game. Cheesy dog, A tier editing. A plus tier editing. Is he talking about that thing I just posted? Oh yeah. Oh, dang. Man. I do gotta do that. What's his name? Whoa. Okay. I told him I was gonna, just, I gotta get those, what is it called? I gotta get those things out for him. I have not been having enough time to do, like, a lot of stuff, but... If that thing I did, it was a little skit I did about, like, a... I don't know, y'all should see. Run back. The freak is I'm doing with the pretzel. Gay. Don't tell me we back.
How did I get here? It can't be.
It can't be. Are we running now?
Unlimited sprinting mechanic.
We gotta run. Your boy not ready for this. Guys, you know, I've been seeing my little channel acting a little static. We can't have that. You see, even the chair mad. It said, why the channel static? The channel can't be static. The channel gotta be active. Not inactive. Active. Active. You know what I'm saying? Gotta be active. The boy's suffering for short-term lost memory. For Nemo. Dory. Straight facts. Big. Whoa. Oh, I know this dude. I seen that same dude off of a lot of games. You can catch me. You move it awfully fast. I thought we. Don't do the voice thing. Don't do the voice.
How did I get here?
Oh my.
It can't be.
Of course he do the voice thing again. We don't like the voice. I'm just kidding. Okay, buddy. Man. I'm friends with the monsters, cause I think... See, even the chair mat. The channel is so ideal. It gotta be moved. Yeah, I gotta make it to 6. I gotta make it to 600, guys. Oh, cause this chair is supposed to redirect him the other way. I see. So he is supposed to go that way. He walking is so like. I see why they put that chair there now. That chair was just there, just to be there. It wasn't nothing special. You just got to run there and run back, I guess. See? Overthinking
the
problem.
How did I get here? It can't be!
Hate that man voice. It can't be. It can't be why your bottom lip stink. Okay, buddy. Just kidding. Voice acting is exquisite. Magnificent. They find this water. Please tell me we go back. Please tell me. Wait, I think we were supposed to go there. It's, the bed was there. So I think we gotta wake up. See, I think I'm doing this thing wrong. That chair was there for a reason. What is I'm doing? I like this. Okay. So,
how did I get here? It can't be!
So, crazy thing. We was, but that's why that bed was there, because I guess we got a light. No, because the wheelchair is there. Because I didn't click none, I just second guessed it, like. Somebody just keep looking at me, mama. Don't this feel like a fighting game music? Feel like a Street Fighter music. Shut did your I freaking get mouth. Here? I want to hear your stinky voice.
It can't
voice.
Be!
I'm so disappointed in myself. Like, how pathetic can a YouTuber be?
How?
I got 500 subs. Barely anybody watches me. Like, I just suck. I suck. Yeah, everybody, like, you gotta start somewhere. Oh, really? I've seen people just post one video, blew up automatically. Just something spark in the air, huh? Okay, buddy. So lost, like a lost cat. Like,
how did I get here? It can't be.
You know what? I'm gonna just say it. No, don't say it. Don't be mean. I'm not a mean guy. I'm a nice guy. Man. Okay. Parkour. Let's go. I was like, what are those supposed to do with that? I didn't see anything. But don't get your hopes up, buddy. Why he moving like he about to, like he dying or something, like he got shot. Sorry for the smack, by the way, your boy just hungry. It's dark. He's about to appear again. It's just... I don't know what that was, but your boy just hungry. So good. I'm so sorry with the smacking. Y'all hear more smacking than these footsteps my guy making. What if you... I thought that was... See something red up ahead. A door. Painting. gotta be kidding me, right? Alright. Don't look back. Oh!
Yeah. This katana special, the best of the best.
Wait, you're actually supposed to... No, wait. What are you supposed to do? What are you supposed to do? You can't juke him. You can't juke him, so what do you do? Now this is when I cheat, okay? That's when I cheat. This is when I cheat, because there's no door. I'm cheating. I don't care. All right, your boy figured it out.
Oh, my back.
My neck and my back. Okay. We in it for the win. Wait. Before I get. I got it. Okay. I'm ready, steady.
Oh, snap.
Okay. Oh, katana special, about to play the game, and it's scary, and I like it. The horror games, it's insane, like rain can't hit it. Thought that was a Stranger Things portal, my guy. I'ma make a deal with God that your breath stank and you need to get some breath mints or get some toothpaste and some toothbrush. Cause I'ma make a deal with God that your breath stank. Cheesy. My name Breezy. Real fast cause this stuff's so easy. Oh snap. And I got a macaroni at the party. Take a nap.
I see you.
Yeah, and I smell that hot breath. You need a breath mint. Please. May the Lord have mercy on your hot breath. My God. Man, your breath so hot, you made the sun go away. Your breath so hot, the Milky Way went away. Your breath so hot, the oven said, please release me in the open wild. Your breath so hot, fire itself ran. How did that happen? Alright.
Yeah.
Another straight path. Now, I'm gonna try to get at least 3 games in today. At least try to. Yeah. Because I know, this week was very terrible of me. But as I was saying, that's why I posted the Alien Isolation, because it wasn't no itch.io stuff. It wasn't no itch.io games, and I'm surprised this was on there. But and they still don't have a lot. They still don't have a lot of games out there. I was just happened to see this on there, but yeah, still don't got a lot of games. New like popular games added, but. It is what it is. I just gotta wait, and I can try to at least finish. I know y'all probably. I don't know if I was thinking about, I don't know, because streaming things. So we had to walk all the way back just for you to chase us. Katana special on the move. When I rap, I don't need no auto tune. It's not my birthday, I don't need balloons. Freddy Krueger hopping in your dream. Like, I should speed dream. Whoa, that's fire. Check the donut's face. Can't get me now, Buster. Dude can deliberately go through walls. We're good, guys. Run. Phew. That's why I ran the other way.
That was just a bad dream.
That was actually funny. My man was just having, he was like, you didn't know I came. Yeah. That's funny. Man was just meaninglessly just standing there waiting for him to wake up. Like, that is a meme character right there now. Like, what monster just. Bro, who's in the studio whipping up the beat pot? Yeah. But other than that, look, I'm about to play them. About to play the outro for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Okay. Please like. You don't have to subscribe, but if you do, I'll really appreciate it because your boy trying to hit 1,000 subs. Come on now. I need to hit 1,000 subs. All right. So that means I gotta be posting a lot. All right. But other than that, tell me in the comments what games y'all want me to see. Then I know the games y'all want me to play. I'll play them. I'll buy the game and I'll play it. Even though I gotta finish the other games I played in the past, especially Freddy Security. I should have been finished that. 8 more years later. But yeah, I definitely gotta finish Freddy Security Breach. I gotta. But just tell me in the comments if y'all have any game requests. And it's in the Discord too. Check the Discord. It'll be down below. So I got a thing that says whatever game you want me to play, put at the bottom. Horror game, and I got a section that's not horror game either. Also. But I'm about to do the outro right now. We'll be right back.